We are live from the Eurovision Festival in Kiev, and the Portuguese Salvador Sobral was the big winner of this edition when played the song Amar Belo Dois. The song written by Luisa Sobral obtained 758 points in the combined vote of the national juries and the public. After 48 editions achieves the victory in this festival, the Sobral brothers now come up to the main stage to perform the song of victory one last time. We'll continue to the edition from Kiev, Ukraine.